Hello and welcome to this Monday, April 11th edition of the Wall State News. I'm Mike Johnson, and today we'll take a look at events happening here at Wall State. Tomorrow, on Tuesday, April the 12th, there'll be Lions Pride Summer 2011 Student Orientation, and this will take place on Tuesday and Wednesday. Next in line on the list of great events happening in Wall State's Arts in April, Wall State will be hosting a literary forum with author Joel Brower. This will take place in the Borough Center Recital Hall, and admission to this event is free. Wall State is hosting an art exhibition from April the 11th through the 16th, here in the Wall State Borough Center. And the award ceremony for the art exhibition will be on the 16th from 11 to 12. A memorial service will be held for Wall State benefactor Mrs. Evelyn Burrow on Wednesday, April the 13th from 11:30 to 12:30 in the Borough Center for the Fine and Performing Arts. Wall State baseball has a pair of home games for this coming week. The first will be on Thursday, April the 14th at 5 o'clock against Gadsden State, and the second will be on Saturday, April the 16th at 3 o'clock. In addition, Wall State softball will face off against Calhoun Community College on Saturday, April the 16th, starting at 2 o'clock. And Wall State softball will have a doubleheader on Sunday, April the 17th against Snead State. The first game will be on 1 o'clock and the second game at 3. Other news for the upcoming week, the last day to withdraw from a regular or a mini-term 2 course will be on Thursday, April the 14th. The Wall State Jazz Band will be hosting a Big Band Ballroom Dance Friday, April the 15th from 7 to 9 in the Wall State Banquet Hall. Tickets are $15 and includes hors d'oeuvres, and for more information you can visit wallstate.edu/artsinapril2011 or you can call us at 256-352-8277. Wall State will be hosting Walk for Autism on Saturday, April the 16th from 8 to 12, located at the track across from the Wellness Center. And that's it for this edition of the Wall State News, and we'll be back on Monday, April the 18th. And be sure to check us out on Facebook and Twitter, as well as our Wall State Flickr page. I'm Mike Johnston, and stay classy, Wall State.